guys practice musical chairs?
Zero.
Zero. And what did you guys do last year?
I got first.
First. So back to back.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Strategy, a cadence, or what did you guys do? Just
go
backcourt, backcourt.
That was our strategy. Yeah.
All right, guys. So you've won your third event of the day. 3 out of 4 events. You guys are off to a quick start.
Yeah, I think our strength is just the support we have in the sidelines.
I grew up near the beach. I played every day on the beach growing up.
Perfect. Well, congratulations. You've taken a little bit of momentum away from Team Ivy.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Finally on the board with 500 points. How did you
get it?
So taking a trophy back this year.
As the day goes on, the events become worth more points. Good luck the rest of the day, and I hope this carries in your favor. You guys chosen for your team? Have you got any experience playing catch, any sports background?
I played last year.
Played last year?
I think we got second.
Way to step up and get into first this year.
Yeah,
and wish
oh
you luck
my
the rest
God.
Of the day, guys.
Thank you.
As we get farther in the day, the prize is a little sweeter when you win, so there's a lot of good speed. Louis, fast start, you got out ahead of everybody. It seems like you might have had a little practice in the sack racing department.
I mean, this is my fourth year, so I've got experience.
I've got a
first.
That's
a good example.
Kangaroo.
Number one
answer.
Yeah! Name something a person opens every day.
Their eyes.
Mail.
That's the number one answer.
Family Feud. Have you guys watched or played Family Feud in the past?
Watched it on TV.
Grew up with it.
Grew up with it. Great.
We are family.
So, came back with a vengeance. Didn't win an event until the egg relay race, but you guys finished strong with scoring high or winning the last 3 events.
Third place is a newcomer, Ivy Dental, with total score of 2,050.
Excellent.
Second place is Perio Care, with 2,225. Dental Decathlon winner is Dr. Q, with total points of 3,375.